New this morning, one of Mount Airy's favorite barbers will soon be memorialized on a special bench. Russell Hyatt passed away back in May at the age of 92. According to our news gathering partners at the Mount Airy News, his friends in town are working to put a bench in Canteen Alley, which is not far from his shop. It'll have his name on it and a barber pole. The bench will also read Floyd, based on Hyatt's association with the barber from the Andy Griffith Show.